multiplying a three-digit number by a two-digit number. 312 into 30 is the question on the board, and in comes teacher Nancy. She explains that it's easy to multiply this number if you break it down into ones, tens, and hundreds. So, teacher Nancy writes 300 plus 10 plus 2, all this multiplied by 30. 300 into 30 is 9000. 10 into 30 is 300. And 2 into 30 is 60. Add all this and the answer is 9360. That was easy, Nancy ma'am.